Hello and welcome. My name is Tim Steuer and I'm responsible for customer communications for application lifecycle management at SAP. I want to give you a quick overview of the openSAP course SAP Focused Run, Operations of Hybrid Landscapes. This course lets you explore the value of SAP Focused Run and the capabilities that you can use for operating your hybrid SAP landscapes. The course is aimed at anyone interested in the product who needs to support business operations with advanced requirements for system management, monitoring, and operations analytics. The chief product owner, Janko Butzisch, will give you an introduction to SAP Focused Run. Then two of the most experienced colleagues in the product management team, Stefan Lahr and Thomas Murta, will guide you through detailed sessions with the different capabilities. SAP Focused Run is fully compatible with SAP Cloud ALM. We will share what this means during the course as well. The course is split over 3 weeks, with a fourth week for the course exam. Each of the course weeks consists of 6 to 7 units introducing the different capabilities of SAP Focused Run. Several system demos will give you an impression of the capabilities of the product. A demo system will also be available to learners so that you can experience SAP Focused Run live. During the course, we invite you to join our online discussion forum. Here you can discuss all your questions, comments, and ideas with other students, SAP experts, and the instructors. If you pass the course with the required points from the weekly assessment and final exam, you will earn a course certificate called Record of Achievement and a digital badge that you can share across your social networks. Enroll now. We look forward to seeing you soon.